your home of latest entertainment updates, celebrity news and lifestyle, politics and 247 news updates. Welcome to Mr. Legit Gossiper.
Omo guys, I know this small matter. Omo guys, this old Yoruba lady woman don't come out talk say that things were not as expensive as it was during Buhari's regime. She talk say ever since she went, and she say she did only 5 months where she chop rice. Omo guys, she talk say goods increase every single day and that she have not bent sales throughout that day. Omo guys, even Yoruba people defeat this Tinubu regime despite Tinubu being a Yoruba. I think since Tinubu and Yoruba say maybe if they give Yoruba people special privilege, but Omo guys, people say that Yoruba people they suffer this regime pass. You guys go and tell me to relate in the comment section while please the video for now to watch, and please don't forget to like, subscribe and turn on bell notifications. As always, the bonus time is Christopher. Peace out.
Mo ti je rice kan ni o ti de losu marun ti mo ti je rice ni ke won so bayi ti mo ti je rice so ye ka gbalagbo mo je to wu ta ri la nje o ko lo mu ba ni tun.